Half of those arrested have been paraded before the media, blindfolded and hands tied. Iranian media reported seizures of communications hardware and weapons were also made in the raids. At least 25 people, including members of the elite Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, died when five gunmen opened fire in the southwestern city of Ahvaz this Saturday.